waiting for the camera. Waiting. Okay, nothing came up. So, here I am. I'll show you how serious I take this. Here's my block. So, what I'm gonna do here is I'm gonna delete the shit out of this. Well, of course, listen back. Backstory, like there is to everything. Let me start by telling you the backstory. The backstory here, very simple, is this. I met this man. This man, this so-called commander. I met this man online, and he introduced me to at Facebook and those programs, that I was able to find his link and see that he was linked to this man who was an orphanage owner. And so what I did was I started helping him out, and those kids got so happy. Me and my wife made those kids very happy, and that's all I care about. And you see, we made those kids very happy, and just by sending them over a little bit of money, made them very happy. And the situation here is that there is a con artist, Adrian Adler, con artist, who's a disgruntled vet, and wants to take it out on the world, his frustration. So, because yesterday he made a lot of expletives towards me. He referred a lot of expletives towards me on a group chat. So I was infuriated, and I blocked him right away, and I blew him to smithereens, to say the least. He's completely expelled from all my chats, at least. And so this so-called light warrior, see, that's why I don't like to title myself anything. I'm just a meditator. Right now I'm doing light work. Yeah, because that's part of it. And I'm also worried, because if I had him in front of me, I'd probably break him in half. But instead of doing that, you know, I wouldn't do that to anybody, because if he was standing in front of me, he would never say those words to me. Nobody would say those words to me, because I don't deserve that from anybody. I treat people right, and I expect people to treat me right. So this is what I'm gonna do right now for you. Cyber police already called his ass. What a fucking chicken shit. He never picked up. New York City cyber police is on his ass right now. So he's probably shitting in his pants. And I'm just gonna go edit him right out. That's all I'm gonna do. So we'll do that by doing this here. So I'm on WordPress. If you know how to use WordPress, you know you're in the editing section. And since I'm recording, it's going to give all kind of errors. Like, see, there's the first error, 7. Lucky number 7 as an error. So, let's see, which one do we want to remove? I think I'll do this whole post all over again, because I wrote this, I have it written. I'll just take this right out. Yeah, there's no point in wasting time. Which is what I did for a whole month. 17 days, he suckered me, he fooled me, and told me, you're lieutenant, and so I fell for it on April 1st, I should have known. You know, when I saw that he was a tobacco-chewing hillbilly, I should have known, and I should have known that he's not in any way affiliated with prepareforchange.net, because I spoke with Eduardo Hernandez, and I spoke with Ana, and these are the people who are the creators of prepareforchange.net. Phil Tompkins too, yeah, and there's a bunch of people. I'm just very, very well tied and very well connected to the more higher up there, the ones who are just meditating, like me. I'm connected with those guys, so I don't want to be known as a light warrior, as a light worker. I don't want to be known as any of that. I want to be known as a meditator and a blogger and an author, which is what I am. As a musician, I want to be known as an artist, because that's what I really am. So to all you fakers, fake light workers and fake light warriors, watch out, because Meshekatlan is coming for you. Meshekatlan is coming for you, and I will delete you. I will delete you. I will expel you. Count on it. There's no anonymous here. You see this? I might look like anonymous. Well, that motherfucker looks like me.